दासरंदर पुरंदर दासरैया, दासरंदर पुरंदर दासरैया।
येने मनविते ललितांगी, येने मनविते ललितांगी, असमान गोवन कुलविल्लदवनोळु, येने मनविते ललितांगी, असमान गोवन ಲವಿಲ್ಲದವನೋಳು, ಏನೇ ಮನವಿತ್ತೆ ಲಲಿತಾಂಗಿಯ ಸಮಾನ ಗೋವಳ ಕುಲವಿಲ್ಲದವನೋಳು, ಏನೇ ಮನವಿತ್ತೆ ಲಲಿತಾಂಗಿಯ ಸಮಾನ ಗೋವಳ ಕುಲವಿಲ್ಲದವನೋಳು, ಏನೇ ಮಗಗೆ ಮೈದುನನಾದ ಮಗಳಿಗೆ ಪತಿಯಾದ, ಮಗಗೆ ಮೈದುನನಾದ ಮಗಳಿಗೆ ಪತಿಯಾದ, ಮಗಗೆ ಮೈದುನನಾದ ಮಗಳಿಗೆ ಪತಿಯಾದ, ಮಗಳಿಗಳಿಯನಾದ ಅಳಿಯ ಗಳಿಯನಾದ, ಮಗಳಿಗಳಿಯನಾದ ಅಳಿಯ ಗಳಿಯನಾದ, ಏನೇ ಮನವಿತ್ತೆ ಲಲಿತಾಂಗಿ, ಮಗಳಿಗಳಿಯನಾದ ಅಳಿಯ ಗಳಿಯನಾದ, ಏನೇ ಮನವಿತ್ತೆ ಲಲಿತಾಂಗಿಯ ಸಮಾನ ಗೋವಳ ಕುಲವಿಲ್ಲದವನೋಳು, ಏನೇ ಮಗಳ ಮಗಗೆ ಮೈದುನನಾಗಿ, ಮಗಳ ಮಗಗೆ ಮೈದುನನಾಗಿ, ಮಾವನ ಜಗವನಿಯಲು ಕುಂದ ಕುಲಗಿಡಿ ಕೋವಳ, ಜಗವನಿಯಲು ಕುಂದ ಕುಲಗಿಡಿ ಕೋವಳ, ಅತ್ತೆಗೆ ಶವನೋಳು, ಏನೇ ಮನವಿತ್ತೆ ಲಲಿತಾಂಗಿ, ಚಿತ್ತ ಒಲಿದು ಚೆನ್ನಾದಿ ಕೇಶವನೋಳು, ಏನೇ ಮನವಿತ್ತೆ ಲಲಿತಾಂಗಿಯ ಸಮಾನ ಗೋವಳ ಕುಲವಿಲ್ಲದವನೋಳು, ಸಮಾನ ಗೋವಳ
This is a mundi game, a riddle, or a puzzle as you call it, written by Kanakadasa. At the outset, it gives a lilt. Lots of meaning are engraved inside. Here, why did you give your heart, dear lady charming, to the lovely cowherd who has dishonored all properties of caste? He has dishonored all proprieties of caste. Asamana Govada is a Gopala, one who looks after the cattle. Kulavilla, he has no caste. Yene Manavitte, how did you become so much favorite of this Asamana Govala? Lalitangi, oh lady, why are you so much of this cowherd boy? Now, Kanakadasa explains so many kinds of relationships that he had in his different janmas, incarnations or janmas. Of course, the present day people will not understand so many words that it comes here, because we use only word aunt, auntie and uncle. No other word is known to us. We have brother-in-law, we have son-in-law, we have father-in-law, we have so many niece, nephew, all these words are not known now. However, Kanakadasa refers, Magage Maidunanada. He became a brother-in-law to his own son. This is very peculiar. According to Purusha Sukta, Chandra, the moon, is born soon after Lakshmi during the Samudra Mathana, when the milk ocean was churned. Hence, he is the brother of Lakshmi and brother-in-law of Vishnu. So he became the brother-in-law to his own son and husband to his own daughter. Magalige Patiyada. How? Since Bhudevi, the goddess of earth, is the wife of Vishnu, the one who was born of the earth, Sita, becomes the daughter of Vishnu, who, as Rama, married Sita, his own daughter. So here he brings out, he is a casteless fellow. He is husband to his own daughter, a son-in-law to his own daughter. Magalige Aliyanada. Lakshmi, born while churning the sea, became the wife of Vishnu and hence the god of the ocean. His father-in-law, the wife of the god of ocean, was Ganga, who becomes on that account mother-in-law of Vishnu and hence becomes the son-in-law to his own daughter, as Ganga was born of the feet of Vishnu. Magalige Aliyanada. Aliyage Aliyanada. The god of the oceans, who was the husband of Vishnu's daughter Ganga, becomes the son-in-law of Vishnu. The god of the oceans was also Vishnu's father-in-law by virtue of being the father of Lakshmi. So, very complicated relations. Magage Maidunanada. Magalige Patiyada. Magalige Aliyanada. Aliyage Aliyanada. He became the son-in-law to the son. Sorry, brother-in-law to his own son. He became husband to his own daughter. He became son-in-law to his own daughter. And son-in-law to his son-in-law. Such a fellow, you are very much after him. Why? Lalitangi, why? Magala magage, maidunanagi, becoming a brother-in-law to the son of his own daughter, yet another complicated relationship. Magala magage, maidunanagi. Since Ganga is the queen of the god of the ocean, Chandra becomes the son of his daughter. He also happens to be the brother of Lakshmi and hence brother-in-law of Vishnu. A beautiful logic. Magala magage maidunanada. Then he refers to Kamsa, the sodara mava, uncle, mavage. Mava, mavana jagavariyalu konda. He killed Kamsa, was the maternal uncle of Krishna, and he was killed. He killed his own uncle as the world looked on. The low caste, low cowherd. He was the husband of his own aunt. The wife of the god of the oceans was Yamuna, who was the daughter of sun god. Her sister Kalindi was married to Krishna. Hence, he becomes the husband of his own aunt. Attege Vallabhanada. Bhrityarige Aalada. Bhrityar is servant. Aalam, servant. Pandavas are looked upon as the devotees and slaves of Krishna, who himself served Arjuna as a charioteer. Chitta Uridu Chenna Adi Keshavanodu Yene Manaviti. Mana Manavite. Why did you give your heart to him, to Adi Keshava? So this is just making fun of Lalitangi, that they are all very much after him, giving their heart to Krishna, who is mere a cowherd, one who looks after the cattle, the cow. It's this beautiful composition is set in Raga Kapi, which gives a little bit of hasya. It will make fun of Kapi. This Devar Nama is written by Kanakadasa. Hope you have enjoyed this lilting song of Kanakadasa.